Who's gonna watch Miles and Danya while we're gone?
Are you asking me to babysit?
We're obviously desperate.
Isn't there like a professional Mary Poppins service out there you can hire?
You made me lie to Mom and Dad about where you were on senior night in high school. You totally owe me big time.
Ah! Okay.
I don't need a babysitter anymore.
I'll stay until your brother gets here.
I promise. We will absolutely be back in time for Christmas.
And we'll bring your new baby sister too.
Find the suburbs confusing with all the lawn gnomes in front of the identical houses. Peace and quiet.
If you need any help, I'm just right next door.
Bless you.
You're late.
I'm hungry.
Yep, any second now.
Sorry, I didn't know who else to call.
Christmas pancakes.
So you're really good at this uncle thing.
Let me hear you, Miles. Ho, ho, ho.
I'm starting to feel a bond. I want to hire you.
Oh, I do need to hire a lawyer. The retainer fee is 3 times what I budgeted for.
Done.
Well, I was thinking, since you said you've done plays before, that you might have some advice for him.
Okay, we're gonna stop you right there. Head up. Now you look confident. And that is half the battle.
Yeah, your neighbor, he's helping me with the kids. How's come you never told me about him before?
You two are very different. He's really serious about having a family, Sam.
Sam Dalton, are you one of Jason's sisters?
I like you already, Sam Dalton.
Meet my mom. You know, I date a guy for a while, and then as soon as it got to the, oh, you're serious about having a family thing, I just ghosted.
I don't know if I can be what Jason needs.
No more waiting. I'm going to have my happily ever after, even if I got to do it on my own.
Are you going to make it back in time for Christmas?
Yeah, it's snowing very hard outside, though.
But you promise.
Morning.
Get up. It's Christmas.
I like Sam, but I need someone who puts his family first.
Sam is the first guy in a long time to make you look really happy.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You're risking your heart.
Is it always this terrifying?
Yep. I hate to tell you, but it is. Now, go get your guy.
We had an agreement, but things changed. Yeah,
I don't care about the agreement. You're what's important to me, and that's what I was coming to tell you.
It's not something I ever saw for myself, or even thought that I could have.